Hey everybody, Dan Rubino here at Windows 10 Show. I'm just going to give you a quick look here at one-handed mode in build 10.5.3.6 of Windows 10 Mobile. To do it, basically you just hold down the Windows key and you'll see the screen split. That is not a bug. We've had some reports, people saying they thought it was a bug. It's not. It's just so you can use display with one hand. Now, if you've been using Windows 10 Mobile for a while, you may already have had that feature. And that's because Microsoft is adding it now to all devices, including ones with displays of less than 5 inches. Now, this feature is not really new to mobile in general, as the iPhone has had it for some time, as well as Android, but it's definitely great to see it come to Windows Phone. We do think there can be some improvements here, including using this area for more information. Perhaps holding this down, it could show a wallpaper, maybe Cortana, or even a reminder. One area where they can improve is like on the Galaxy Note 5, where they do their gesture, and instead of the screen just splitting in half, it also shrinks to the corner, giving even more access for that thumb. That may be really good for devices with very large displays, for instance, the Lumia 1520. So we'll have to see how Microsoft improves upon this. Head to Windows Central for more information. Let us know what you think and how Microsoft can improve it. Take care, everybody.